Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. What we'll be doing today, let me explain quick. If you have a Ford, guys, okay, Ford, especially we're working here on a Ford Focus now. And if you have an airbag light on, we'll explain how to reset it. And if you can reset the light without fixing the problem, that will be the video today, guys. We have that Ford Focus, let me start it here quick. And you're going to notice we have airbag light on. Okay, check it out now, the airbag light will stay on, okay, it will turn off and then it will come back on. So that's our problem right there, guys. What we'll be doing now, okay, we're using here Maxicom. This is amazing too, okay, you've seen it probably in many videos. That works not on just Ford, it works on so many cars. Let me show you quick, okay, because it's a tool that you probably want to have if you have a modern vehicle. Check out all the different brands that it supports. Now, cool thing about this one, it comes with 1 year free updates, nothing sponsored here, we purchased it ourselves. And also, in addition, guys, okay, you can read and erase codes from every module in your car, every computer. So we'll go to VIN. Click auto detect. This way we don't have to manually select our vehicle, it's going to do it for us. Pretty smart little guy, that thing will work 99% of the time. Click OK. It's going to decode the information from the VIN number. Okay, it will be any minute now. Yep, Ford Focus 2.0 engine, yes. And it's going to load the data. Check out, our airbag light is still on. So let me clear that message engine on. So, as you can see, today we will explain you if you can reset the fault and the airbag light without fixing the problem. It's loading all the data now. You can check your battery voltage as well. Sometimes a low battery, okay, can trigger an airbag light. So we'll go under the control unit, select the airbag module, which is RCM. Now, I'm going to go ahead, turn the engine off, turn the ignition on. And we'll click OK to read codes. Check out, our battery will start dropping because it's an old battery that we need to replace. Okay, it should be any minute now. It's communicating with the module, it's reading the codes. Left side, okay, check it out, left side restraint sensor. Code B0092. This code, guys, I'll turn the engine off. Every time you work on airbag components or connections, you have to disconnect your car battery at least 1 hour before the repair. What we will do, that's our airbag sensor. So we're going to go ahead and disconnect it all the way now. Okay, and we'll replace it with a new one. Now, you'll be surprised what will happen. Stand till the end and see if you fix your fault. Or let's say you replaced a window regulator, you forgot to connect that cable, and you have the airbag light on. How to clear it without a tool. Okay, this is the sensor now. So we'll get a new one quick. Okay, let's go grab one new one quick, and we're going to install it. Always check your wiring harness as well. Okay, that's what we're doing now. So let's install both of the bolts. Now again, the battery has to be disconnected 1 hour at least before you mess with airbag sensors or anything that relates to the airbag system. Connect it good and install the safety lock on the bottom. Now, if we connect our battery, okay, we connected our battery. Check it out when I start the car, what will happen. Okay, airbag light is still on. And what just happened? Airbag light is off. It fixed itself. So Ford has a self-healing airbag system, which means that if you fix the problem, the airbag light will turn off. Now, I'll turn the ignition on only. And if we go to read the codes again, you will notice that we have a code again. Now, the bad part is you have to use a computer to reset that code. It doesn't bother the light. You can see the light stays off, but the code is still stored in the computer. So it's connecting now, communicating. You can see one of the codes still stays on. I'll go ahead, erase it now. Ignition off, on, engine off, yes. And if we scan the system one more time, last time, we should have no airbag light on. Okay, no fault codes detected. Check it out, guys. So, what's the conclusion? If you have airbag light on, or you forgot to connect something and you connect it, or you replace the sensor that was causing the problem, your airbag light will stay off. So hopefully the video will be helpful, guys. Please hit that subscribe button for more videos and see you guys next time.